The authorities in Peru have opened an investigation into the suspicious death of a British missionary and environmental activist. Paul McAuley, who was 71, was found in the city of Iquitos in the Amazon. His body had reportedly been burned.